Tonight, another step in the battle of saving an historic Norfolk home left empty after a fire. The Virginia State Supreme Court has issued an injunction against tearing it down. A drone 10 flew outside the home on West Freemason Street today. The court will decide on Thursday whether it's a safety hazard and must come down. After the fire in 2016, the homeowner wanted to tear down this 116-year-old house. However, the Freemason Civic League wants to keep it up.